First Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, First and Second Samuel, First and Second Kings, First and Second Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Isaiah, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, Acts of the letter to the Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians, Galatians and Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1st and 2nd Thessalonians, 1st and 2nd Timothy, Titus and Philemon, Hebrews, James, 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd and 3rd John, Jude and Revelation. God made water, space, and earth on day one. He also made light for day, because there was none. He made the great skies above all on day two. On day three, the land, the grass, the trees, and the seas too. God made all creation, and behold, it was very good. On day four, he made the sun, the moon, and stars on high. On day five, he made the swimming things and creatures that fly. On day six, he made the land creatures and all creeping things. And it was very good, and he made Adam and Eve. 6 days God created and stopped on the seventh day.
Genesis 3.
Adam and Eve, Genesis 3.
Genesis 4.
Cain and Abel, Genesis 4.
Genesis 22.
Abraham offers Isaac, Genesis 22.
Genesis 37.
Joseph's coat of many colors, Genesis 37.
Joshua 6.
Jericho destroyed, Joshua 6.
Judges 6.
Gideon and the fleece, Judges 6.
Judges 7.
Gideon and his 300 warriors, Judges
7. Judges 13 through 16.
Samson, Judges 13 through 16.
1 Samuel 17.
David and Goliath, 1 Samuel 17.
1 Kings 3.
Solomon's Prayer, 1 Kings 3.
1 Kings 17.
Elijah and the widow of Zarephath, 1 Kings 17.
1 Kings 18.
Elijah at Mount Carmel, 1 Kings 18.
2 Kings 2.
Elijah rides into the heavens, 2 Kings 2.
2 Kings 18 through 19.
Hezekiah and the angel of the Lord versus Assyria, 2 Kings 18 through 19.
Daniel 3.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and the fiery furnace, Daniel 3.
Daniel 6.
Daniel in the lion's den, Daniel 6.
Matthew 14.
Jesus walks on water, Matthew 14.
Luke 16.
Lazarus in Hades, Luke 16.
Luke 16.
Lazarus in Hades, Luke 16.
Luke 18.
Parable of the persistent widow, Luke 18.
Luke 22.
Judas betrays Jesus, Luke 22.
Luke 23.
The thief on the cross, Luke 23.
Acts 9.
Paul on the road to Damascus, Acts 9.
Acts 17.
Paul in the Areopagus, Acts 17.
Genesis 1:1.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Genesis 1:1.
Genesis 3:6.
So when the woman saw that the tree was good for food, and it was pleasant to the eyes, and a tree desirable to make one wise, she took of its fruit and ate. She also gave to her husband with her, and he ate. Genesis 3:6.
Genesis 3:13.
And I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your seed and her seed. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel.
Genesis 3:15.
Genesis 4:7.
If you do well, will you not be accepted? And if you do not do well, sin lies at the door, and its desire is for you, but you should rule over it. Genesis 4:7.
Genesis 6:1-2.
Now it came to pass when men began to multiply on the face of the earth, and daughters were born to them, that the sons of God saw the daughters of men, that they were beautiful, and they took wives for themselves of all whom they chose. Genesis 6:1-2. But Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. But Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Genesis 6:8-6:8.
Genesis 12:3. I will bless those who bless you, and I will curse him who curses you, and in you
all the families of the earth shall be blessed. Genesis 12:3.
Exodus 20:11. For in 6 days the Lord made the heavens and the earth,
the sea and all that is in them, and rested the seventh day.
Therefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and hallowed it.
Exodus 20:11.
Exodus 23:2.
You shall not follow a crowd to do evil, nor shall you testify in a dispute. So as you turn aside after many to pervert justice, Exodus 23:2.
Luke 10:1-3.
Then lay down by you the sons of Aaron. Each took a censer and put fire in it, put incense on it, and offered profane fire before the Lord, which he had not commanded them. So fire went out from the Lord and devoured them, and they died before the Lord. And Moses said to Aaron, this is what the Lord is saying, by those who come near me, I must be regarded as holy, and before all the people I must be glorified. So Aaron held his peace. Leviticus 10:1-3.
Leviticus 17:11.
And I have given it to you upon the altar to make atonement for your souls. For it is the blood that makes atonement for the soul. Leviticus 17:11.
Leviticus 17:14.
For it is the life of all flesh. Its blood sustains its life. Therefore I say to the children of Israel, you shall not eat the blood of any flesh, for the life of all flesh is its blood. Whoever eats it shall be cut off. Leviticus 17:14.
Exodus 7:12.
The 10 plagues. Exodus 7:12.
Leviticus 10.
Nadab abide you. Leviticus 10.
Leviticus 10.
Nadab abide you. Leviticus 10.
Numbers 13.
The 10 spies. Numbers 13.
Numbers 14.
And if Aaron rebelled against Moses. Numbers 16.
Numbers 20.
Moses sins against God. Numbers 20.
Numbers 21.
The bronze serpent. Numbers 21.
Numbers 25.
Phinehas. Numbers 25. Hannah. Verse 1.
Verse 15.
Saul and the Amalekites. Verse 15.
Verse 15.
Saul and the Amalekites. Verse 15.
2 Samuel 6.
Uzzah and the Ark. 2 Samuel 6.
2 Samuel 6.
Uzzah and the Ark. 2 Samuel 6.
2 Samuel 11.
David and Bathsheba, 2 Samuel 11.
1 Kings 19.
Elijah hides in a cave, 1 Kings 19.
2 Kings 5.
Naaman's leprosy, 2 Kings 5.
dinosaurs. Job 40 and 41. The four soils, Matthew 13. The rich young ruler, Matthew 19. The Great Commission, Mark 16.
Solomon, and yet from Isaiah to Daniel, the five major prophets. All right, be sure to do your Bible reading, your advanced Bible reader. What does God spare with the home?
One man, one woman for life.
Who's God? What's your marriage?
A faithful Christian.